Hey, did you know that most pothos plants are just multiple cuttings potted together? If you like it to have a fuller appearance, that's cool. Let the plant do its thing. But you can also take a few cuttings and repot with the moss pole. As it starts to trail up, it'll embed its roots in the moss and it'll produce larger, more fenestrated leaves like a monstera. And you can still decorate the rest of the plant in another way. I'm gonna be trailing this one along my walk.